So excited. Year of St. Ignatius, start May 20th.
David, you amaze me with all these things. Who is St. Ignatius? Why are you laughing, David?
So funny you don't know about St. Ignatius of Loyola.
Who is he, David? And stop laughing at me.
St. Ignatius Loyola Feast Day, July 31st. Ignatius was born in the family castle in Gipuzkoa, Spain, the youngest of 13 children, and was called Iago. When he was old enough, he became a page, and then a soldier of Spain to fight against the French. A cannonball and a series of bad operations ended his military career in 1521. While St. Ignatius recovered, he read the lives of the saints, and decided to dedicate himself to becoming a soldier of the Catholic faith. Soon after, he experienced visions, but a year later suffered a trial of fears and scruples, driving him almost to despair. Out of this experience he wrote his famous spiritual exercises. After traveling and studying in different schools, he finished in Paris, where he received his degree at the age of 43. Many first hated Saint Ignatius because of his humble lifestyle. Despite this, he attracted several followers at the university, including Saint Francis Xavier, and soon started his order called the Society of Jesus, or Jesuits. There are 38 members of the Society of Jesus who have been declared blessed, and 38 who have been canonized as saints. He died at the age of 65.
This so nice, David, I love his actions.
There are so much to learn from this humble saint.
I would love to learn.
Stay tuned to the year's program.
Thanks, David.
You are welcome, blessing.